What's up, guys? It's DJ and Slay. I'm here with Snake.
And we're back with Sonic Riders this time. Again.
Yeah. It didn't exactly get 5 likes. There's only so many games we can collab on. We were playing a story for this. Y'all can hear it. I'm not going to hear it because he can't hear it. So we're just going to read subtitles. This is weird. Because I'm not far in this game.
Like the graphics for 2016.
It's pretty crazy.
Yeah, that's been something Sega is known for.
Having really good graphics for CGI, but then the gameplay looks like, you know, my left nut. Okay, guys, we're just done.
Sonic's gonna stay the board.
He even know how to ride it, he just went with it.
Fact.
He's just getting dragged.
new competition.
Yeah, new competition.
Yep.
It's in the grass.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome everyone. I hope you're all ready for a show. We've got an exciting event just for you. Since you all seem so bored, I put together a little extra something to spice things up. I call it the X-World Grand Prix, a tournament to see who's the best of the best with extreme gear. Not just a race, but a special race to see who's the fastest. And these races are no holds barred.
So I can walk in with a whacking stick?
All contestants pay a simple entry fee of 1 Chaos Emerald. And the winner takes it all.
Or you can be Amy, you know, look around and fucking him.
So, let's see who among you
dares
to beat this
challenge.
It's wild
that all these people already had a chaos and were ready to go. That's suspicious.
Eggman again! Just what is he up to this time?
And there's more! Before I forget, I'll present the current contestants. These players, they're hot. The best racers I can find.
Hey, that's the X-World Grand Prix, huh? Let's do this!
Or Dad.
You racing that Sonic. So yeah, it's easy. It should be pretty easy. You got that in top 3. No, no sleep, bro. It'll be alright.
Alright, bring it on!
Don't worry.
That was worse.
The AI is very easy for these fucking... This first couple of days. Here I get zapped
immediately,
guys. Rummy. Roll over there, Jeff.
So used to flying, but I'm flying.
I'm used to it.
That didn't happen.
Get out of there.
Oh, try to get, you know, first place. I'm doubting myself right now. I shouldn't. Got this.
Surprising.
What does that mean? It's snakes.
Because you're all doubting yourself.
But you know, stays like easy. I just want to cry. I accomplish something. For like 5 seconds.
Exactly is Eggman really after? Ah, it can't be anything too important.
Hey, Sonic!
Huh?
Hey.
Amy?
How's it going? You look so exhausted.
Don't tell me you've signed up too.
Of course, it really looks exciting and fun. Why wouldn't I join?
Oh, and she's crushing on you.
This way, I'll be able to keep my eyes on you.
Ugh. Tails?
Of those guys we ran into in Future City. Babylon.
Babylon?
Yes, the mark of the Babylon roads. A long time ago, there was a floating island known as Babylon Garden. Supposedly, robbers lived there. According to rumors, this legendary band, the Babylon Rogues, were great thieves. Legend also says that the Babylon Rogues incurred the wrath of the gods because of their crimes, and that the island was cast into the depths of the earth. After that, supposedly, the Babylonians were then scattered for all time, never to be found. But they say that the Babylon Rogues' treasure still remains on that island, waiting to be discovered. There are also rumors that the Babylon Rogues were extreme gear specialists.
Still, how can a plank like that just float?
That's easy to explain. According to the Kutta-Joukowsky lift theorem, the control surface flow is balanced by the...
Stop! I get it, okay? It just floats, and that's good enough for me. Huh?
Sorry, but it's just too funny. Huh? That gear's unusual.
Customized it myself.
Can she just walk in and diss Tails?
I know, and tinkering's all he's really good at, too.
The next race is about to begin. Please come to the gate, participants.
So Tails ain't happy.
Nah, this is about to be easy as fuck, bro.
Tails is flinging that shirt around like it's a strip club. Man, it's so out of the way. You could so miss that so easily.
I mean, yeah, but I mean, honestly, it's not even the fastest. It's good for air. That though. You can just get in the waterfall just like that. You don't have to do the fucking thing.
At least it's not too fast. Expected win.
Nah. Just too easy, bro.
We're only doing the first campaign for this video. If it gets 5 likes, we'll do the next one. If it gets 10 likes, we'll do the whole fucking game.
Oh, it's you!
I'll make sure to pay you back for this.
I let you get away last time, but definitely not today.
Why wait till later, you little punk? I'll pay you back tenfold now.
Huh. Sorry.
What are you doing, you clumsy fool? Was that supposed to be some kind of punch?
Nice try, buddy.
Sorry there. It wasn't my fault. If he hadn't jumped out of the way just now, I would have clobbered.
What?
The race is about to start. All participants, please get to your positions now.
The track, then. We'll settle this there.
Looking forward to it.
You gotta finish first place now. Against Storm.
Enjoy.
Don't get in my way.
I don't want
it. Do it.
You just punch everything. There's no ice here. Is it more than
Bruh. Hat.
Condoms. I did the melon method.
That's actually two different tricks too.
They don't need that.
Drift, bro.
It is today, bro.
Nah.
That's two wins.
Someone of your reputation. You know, I've checked you out, actually. Not bad. I admit you're pretty fast on your feet. But here, it's a whole different story when riding with extreme gear. You see, to be the fastest on the gear, you have to become one with the wind. Without wings, well, you might as well kiss the ground and go home.
Cool.
Who does he think he is?
Well, I don't think he's all talk, you know. I better be on my toes during this competition.
I never imagined anyone would enter the race with such a piece of junk. Sorry, I just need to fine-tune a few things. Then your extreme gear will be at 100%.
Hey, Tails, you always do your best, so don't worry.
Yeah, but she has a point. She's a really brilliant mecha mechanic. Sonic, don't worry. I'll unlock the secret of the extreme gears for us.
Determination. The face of a man who doesn't want to lose.
The countdown has begun.
Okay, bro.
Don't buy. good concept. And if the concept would have been executed like 1,000 times better, you know, with actual full-blown levels and stuff, it would have been better. I can tell you one thing, definitely not getting a sequel to that. Wave of fly type too.
Huh?
It's a wave of fly type. Fly type too.
Yeah. You're going it.
What? You have enough speed behind you.
Nah, speed don't matter. That only takes up for you.
Oh, you're playing on Sand and Ruins, nice.
That's Sonic.
Yeah.
DGM might show.
Now our race has reached final stage.
What's that, this Garo? Yep.
The main competitors are Hazen.
No, I'm Babylon Garden.
Sonic's the only one that made the cut for this one, for this track.
No.
Just put a ring on your finger, bro.
And now it's time for the final event. And it's set here in Sand Ruins. The rules are still the same. Anything goes in this extreme race. Although it needs no further explanation, the first one to reach the goal will win this race. But remember, the prize will be won by the racer who's performed the best throughout this competition.
What'd they say the prize
was? An MO4 mission.
You're lucky you got this far. It obviously wasn't due to your skills. I won't lose now.
Get ready. It's time for the final race to begin.
This is gonna be fun, right? Yeah. I don't know how to get on the pro.
It's off to the side.
Alright, Tails.
Cool.
You know, Knuckles, you weren't supposed to screw your teammate, though, you know?
Oh, how did you mess that up? It's over there. Guys, it's okay, DJ, I'm just gonna throw out the game right now.
You're not pro.
I'm definitely pro.
Yeah. Shit. You're still, you're an esports?
Could be. I got a PC to do it.
How'd they get there?
I got selected. It's off way to the left. fast or whatever. It's only useful for him.
Dude!
I know, it's the first time I lost because I was going too slow. Man. I'm speeding up. That was an issue.
I would have been there and done this about 15 years ago.
Huh?
So I used to struggle with this too, but that was 15 years ago.
Silent.
We'll see.
Dirt suits you so well.
Ugh. That's fucked up.
Is he ready for high resolution graphics?
So I think we've unlocked that
one. No. We've unlocked this track.
We've unlocked the Babylon Garden. It's up now. It's no longer hiding.
What is it?
It's a new gear I prepped up just in case something like this happens.
Thinking ahead, Tails? Thanks.
Ready for that spanking jet?
Yeah. You ready for that paddle?
Alright, bring it on! Here I come!
going.
Bruh.
All you have to do is beat Jet to the finish line.
Emergency. Maybe I'll finish it first.
Emergency alert. Prepare to repel intruders. Repeat. Emergency alert. Emergency alert.
Huh.
Prepare to repel intruders.
When you get to that third one.
Robot's doing better than Jet is.
Jet's a speed tank. No, I'm gonna get a level 2 in here.
Eggman!
Ha-ha! Look before you move!
Darn!
Ho-ho-ho-ho! Now then, just be a good hedgehog and stay still!
Now! Can you catch the wind?
What? Where are you?
I'm here! Hey, catch! What? want your pity, nor do I need it.
What? Are you crazy? If they don't want it, then let's take it. Treasure is treasure.
Felt that.
Indeed.
I think it's time to leave now. Tails?
Yeah.
Sonic!
Amy?
Amy, happy.
How could you dive into Eggman knowing I was there?
Well, Amy, I thought it'd be okay with you. And,
Sonic! That relationship dynamic is weird. Okay.
And Knuckles is like, stay tuned. If this gets like the lights, then we'll do the Babylon song.
Ah, and not looking forward to that. If you liked the video, hit that like button. You will see more of these videos. Hit that subscribe button. If you have any comments, complaints, gripes, bitches, I will ignore them. But if you have any comments, suggestions, or just want to support, absolutely comment below. It helps pick me up to be able to do more of these videos when I see that people are watching and commenting. So, 5 likes, and we do the second part of the story. 10 likes, and we make it into a series.
How the fuck we're gonna do that? We'll find out.
It's unlock every board. That's all I got for that. Yeah, got anything to say?
Nope. See you later, guys.